grab Ephesians 6, 10 through 20.
This is why you must take up the full armor of God, so that you may be able to resist the evil day.
And a buffalo head. KLM out.
We're all waiting on a dream that's hard to own. Sooner or later.
You know, like an old school cannon that maybe a town has one or a park has one. You ever seen anyone? No?
Feel the fire in the night. I am here. Baby, it's like we're looking on.
Gary Bone's supposed to go to the quilt shop.
Went out running and I met the UPS lady. She was going to work.
All I said is, I'm from Arizona, can you just tell me where to go? And she didn't say, well, what do you want to do or what do you want to see? She just said, go to the quilt shop and to Elena's House of Dreams. And I said, well, how do I know where the quilt shop is? And she said, just go ask at Elena's House of Dreams.
Oh, the quilt tour. That is just a map. And we have a quilt map here.
We're currently on the quilt tour now. We have a map like a treasure hunt.
Chuck would be the one that would tell you where a buffalo head is. Chuck could tell you everything.
We're all waiting on a dream that's hard to own. Sooner or later, trying to feel the high without the low. You know.
Hey, look. This is a barn quilt trail. You have a buffalo head?
Yes, in fact, you know, we had it hanging on the deck.
Yeah.
And then it fell off. And
my hand will get there.
I'm the one you're supposed to touch it?
One of them.
Oh.
So here's what my sister wrote. Okay, vision, overview of the world from above, very terrain looking, black and white pencil drawing sketch of a cannon firing, then a buffalo head. Then Jesus' head facing left with a crown of thorns on it.
Oh my gosh. I had that picture, but I took it down in the bedroom.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm. With a crown of thorns.
Really?
Yes.
You sure you don't have a cannon?
Why should I give you eternal life? Why should I let you into heaven?
I don't know. Help others. Pray for others.
Hmm.
What? You tell me.
Sin leads to death.
Yeah, you always sin.
Bible's
dead.
Okay, here's where clarity. Clarity.
Well, what's red? To me, red is blood.
So, but God proves his own love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Okay, so because of his blood,
uh-huh.
We then, he is saying, I can take care of the sin and the debt.
Uh-huh.
All right, here's where you have to overcome the North Dakota good old boy mentality.
Okay.
Here's why. They think it's the goodness that changes our life. Scripture says it's in faith in Christ.
Uh-huh.
The Bible's pretty clear. You can't earn it. It's only by confessing uh-huh. Jesus is Lord and believing.
See, now you make me cry. It's moving, you know? Yeah.